What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Keyshawn bringing you a brand new video. Today I'm going to be doing a wrestling video. It's WWE 2K17. Yeah, one of my friends got 18. Yeah, I want that game so bad. Yeah, I know lately I've been uploading a lot of basketball. So yeah, I'm thinking about doing football. Yeah, so let me know if y'all want to see football. I'm gonna do a stream. Alright, you guys. I say
Finn Balor.
Nah. Alright. So, like, the school I go to, it's me and my friend, we like to shield, so I know my first video I did to shield, but
I'm not doing it again.
Not phenomenal, or however you call it. Sorry if I'm pronouncing words wrong, cause I got a stuttering problem, so.
Jason Jordan!
Nah. Alright, so I'm gonna go with the team that the Shield gonna be fighting next Monday in Cleveland.
The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
What? No, I'm making a YouTube video. Cause I feel like it. Shut up. Here we go, Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe!
Alright, you guys, so here we go.
This will be a sight to see. Up next, six of WWE's greatest superstars collide.
A
collision! It'll be Team Sheamus against the Shield. Yeah.
Alright, I'm back. This thing still ain't loaded. Man. Oh, and you guys, one of my friends, he got a YouTube channel. He do like games and all that cool stuff. So, his name is Miguel. The link will be in the description below. So go. So yeah, go subscribe to his channel and watch it. It's better than mine. And another person is Shassy L, one of my cool friends too. Alright, so let's get into the video. Oh, and you guys, it's about time I started using my headphones. I just have brought them. Pretty cool, man. So let's go. I'm just gonna skip these entrances. The only entrance I want to see is the Shield, right? Oh, and this video coming up. I'm gonna be showing y'all how to do the Shield entrance.
Highlight reel.
That's because this offense is just so dynamic and dominating. I can't wait to see what we get from him here tonight.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss.
All right, here we go. Well, I'm going to start off. What's up, man?
These two superstars are set to lock up for the respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, and let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
Well, three on three, but only one goal. And that goal is victory. Hang on to your hats, folks. With six competitors, arms, legs, and elbows, we'll be fine. Well, regardless, the show has begun.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
I want to fight some more.
Let's take a moment to talk about Roman Reigns. This is not the type of setting he normally competes in. So when you're in there, how do you make the necessary adjustments so you still end up on the winning side of things?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here. Just look at the size of this Roman Reigns.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
Seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He's on his heels. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over. I told you this over and over again, Michael. Every WWE superstar knows that you have to be aggressive in order to be successful. But this competitor really takes it to a whole new level.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh, well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Finisher, I did do the pop-up power bomb, so they just gonna be doing their own thing. So hopefully y'all won.
This is dangerous right here.
And that's a hard landing to the outside.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Don't touch him, baby. Let's see if he can get this card.
Seth Rollins is going up. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. There he goes, out of the ring.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild
in
there.
Right there real quick. All right.
This capacity crowd starting to... Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Looking to get this action back on track inside the ring.
pedigree. See if I could bust his head. It's over. Let's see if we can get the 1-2-3. Come, bro. 1-2. Look at that two small
game. That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
Oh, bro, man. Just wait till I attack in the lunatic frame.
And now a drop kick. Ooh. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a pretty drop kick.
Oh! Oh, that's nice to move. Oh.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Money in that Raw next Monday.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Kick.
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
I'm surprised I haven't let Sheamus tag him.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Oh, yeah.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Let's see if we can win this.
Off the apron and down to the floor. Oh, no. Hard.
Are you up, Brad?
I think this thing's over.
1, 2, 3. There we go. Brad wants a roll, man. Let's keep it for the other team. Oh, come on, Brad.
This has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
I'm tapping in Roman Reigns to get this
move. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
Okay, y'all messed with the big dog. Running my video late. It's my fault. Spear!
Will it be?
My teammate's not doing a very good job.
Can you score the pin?
Get him off the ring!
Roman Reigns buries his assault, but he here he goes for the win! Let's do this! This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
He's patting my head.
Can you just look at this man? He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Especially with small jump.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And now his partner comes in. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. And he tags out.
I'll get Roman Reigns.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody hold that time. Oh, I missed him all right. Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Dear Lord, what a suplex.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Well, we're on the move here.
God,
that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Oh, okay. This was on tag with Cesaro.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. Wow, did you see that? That was unreal. Wow, a lot of spring left in his step right now. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Ah.
Can he do it?
Maybe.
Whether you like it or not, that is the match right there.
All right, you guys, so I lost because I was in the bathroom for 1 second. Yeah, you guys, I lost.
Here are your winners.
It's cool. The I lost for a reason, you guys, because I'm thinking about betraying my team.
But flawless down
I'm
the stretch.
Going to do a rematch.
Big win.
Like,
that was just a pitiful performance by Seth Rollins here tonight. Fight like that and expect to be a winner.
Boy,
I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.
Until next video, shine out. And whoever liked it, the Shield. Sorry, I had to leave, so I had to talk all that stuff, though. But anyways, till then, you shine out.